Okay.
Oh, elephant feet! That's our one now.
What the fuck?
That was weird.
And the power's out. Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Okay. Well, first off, there's a thing there.
And the stairs are out.
Let's try and get that power back on.
Oh my god. I didn't kill you. Let's be fucking for real here. I didn't kill you. Come on now.
Push us back. Here we go. Breaker boxes.
Damn, that should start moving. Oh, nice. Guessing we need...
This hotel is ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Check the elevator.
Nice. Good shit, Aylx. Really me, but you know. She cool too. That shit right there. Okay. That'll do it. It's fucking infested ass hotel.
Is overgrown. How dangerous sure do we think this stuff is. Really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Give me that. Check that. I thought someone was going to come after me. Did it just close the door? What just happened? Wait a minute.
Starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
No, you shouldn't be breathing any of this shit. You'll fucking die.
Okay.
Yeah. This shit to me. This is sticky. Holy shit. Big ass packer. What the fuck that is? Look at this. Bro, give it to me. Okay. Don't do this. Pussy. I'll kill both of them. I didn't have nothing. Take that, thank you. I wonder if my shotgun can look. What the fuck is
that?
Oh,
that's not good.
Not at all. Don't move. Don't move at all. I'll still fuck you up.
You see that? Russell? Russell?
God damn it. And then fucked myself with that one. Oh my God. The CG. Nigga. What are you doing? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Hell fucking no. I'm about to go get that motherfucker squeezy. I think I'll get that squeezy on that air, boy. Go get that motherfucking squeezy thing. Give me both of these. Get another one. Is there a box in here maybe I could use? There we go. Some more? Come on. I'm smart with it, boy. You can't trick me. Ooh, boy. Ain't no player ever done this in the game. Tell me I'm wrong. Two more. Give me two more. Give me two more. Swing it up. Oh my god. One more? Come on. Come on. Last one. Come on. Thank you. There we go, bro. That's what I call being a smart gamer. That's what I call being a smart gamer, boy. Smart gaming. That's all this is, Pete. Stick the shit on him. Oh my god, that literally should have just been it. Oh my, this nigga is not, okay, he just won't get hit by the grenades. Got it. There must be a different way I'm supposed to get him. No matter, we shall figure it out. Thank you. his ass. That's why they gave me so much ammo. After I kill him, I'm gonna end it right here. Come on, bro.
Aylx, what happened?
There was like a dog-looking lightning thing.
Oh, sorry, I missed that.
I killed it, and it crapped out this thing.
Okay, got him. I'm gonna get my squeezy. I gotta get my squeezy, though. Damn, I got fucking 30 of these holes already again? God damn, they've been giving me hella resin. I'ma save it though for when I get a weapon I really wanna upgrade, because I wanna upgrade this pistol. This pistol is fine. The only thing I could upgrade on this pistol is like maybe more ammo capacity, but that's it. I know I'm probably gonna get another gun in the game, so just wait till I get that other gun. What time is it?
0:00.
Oh, yeah, it's 8:00. Okay, I'm about to stop the recording. Probably in the next 10 minutes. Oh, good. Let's see. Blue, yellow. I'm going to yellow. White. Oh, that's orange. Open up.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Jesus. Is some lovely, lovely resin. It was one or the other, and I was definitely finna pick the ammo. Didn't kill you. Seriously. Got him. Good now? Nice. This is how we play smart, guys. We play smart, not hard. I mean, we do play on the hardest difficulty, but we don't play dumb. We play smarty pants. Okay. Thank you. Why is there so much health? This is kind of bad.